it is you're gonna try to catch it from above before it hits the ground when I let go of it. So let's go ahead and put these strobes on real quick. How'd that feel in the difference from the first time you did it?
I mean, I didn't catch any the first time, so.
Obviously, at the first, I couldn't even come close. It was on the ground before I even reacted. During the flips, it was hard to focus, but then after they took them off, definitely a difference. Much easier. I wouldn't have thought I'd be able to do it after we first did it. That wasn't close, so.